Barcelona and Real Madrid, the two bitter rivals, go head-to-head at Camp Nou in the first El Clásico of the season. The Catalan giants have been struggling to find their best form at the start of the season, but that should come as no surprise as the club chiefs sold several first-team regulars in the summer transfer window. Spain rising star Fati, who came as a substitute in a 1-0 loss to Getafe, is pushing for a start for the hosts, as well as Miralem Pjanic. Los Blancos, on the other hand, suffered an embarrassing 1-0 loss to Cadiz at Alfredo Di Stefano Stadium. Considering that Real Madrid have been struggling in front of goal of late, we attempted to put our money on under 2.5 goals for Saturday's El Clásico. Eden Hazard is unlikely to recover in time to face Barcelona at Camp Nou. Prediction 1-1.